You're okay. Don't leave it to somebody else to know CPR.
Train at the American Red Cross.
Disasters can change lives, so can you.